Now we have the crane, we can start to rebuild your tower, sire. That crane is just the job. Your minions are opening up the dungeon. Do go see it. It's so soothing. You can fight almost anything you like down there, providing you've already defeated it once. Well, well, well. It appears Melvin, the halfling hero, is all grown up and out. Pity he doesn't have the taste in music he does in food.
You're a gent. I couldn't have spent another night listening to my grumbling stomach. You're welcome at the Happy Mule anytime. We are in your debt. Beers all around! I miss my Ruboria. Dry as a dead man's tongue and sandstorm so bad you'd be sneezing glass for a week. I don't know why they made me mayor. I know what happened to Lord Spree, our last mayor. I ain't ending up like that.
I'm gonna name a pumpkin after you.
Looks like they're preparing a party down there. We should hurry up, sire. Don't want to miss it. Looks like Melvin is making a run for it. Well, a waddle for it. Your minions seem bewitched. It does have a haunting beauty to it. Perhaps we should stay a while. Revel in the melody. Oh, my feet, Master. I can't stop them. Oh, I'm dancing. I'm actually dancing. Quick, do something, sire. So often, the great die.
You won't be following that tub of lard until you fix that wheel, sire.
For the Overlord! Yeah! For you. For you. Take it, buddy. For you, for the master, for the master. Got it again. That's mine. Yes, take it. Position. Position for you. Enlist the aid of the red minions. Only their scheme can absorb the flames. All this for one bloated halfling hero. They could feed 100 minions. The Reds. Those halflings must be using them to start the cooking fires. They must use that wheel to control the flames. Roasted in his own kitchen. There's something evilly poetic about that. More roast meat for Melvin.
Yes,
he's an on fire and screaming halfling.
Destroy! So small now.
Like a balloon, master. That is concentrated evil, sire. It accumulates in those of an especially evil disposition. Now you've dealt with Melvin, you should endeavor to find our fiery friends. Look after them and they'll look after you. Just like one big evil family. As I explained, Reds are fire immune, but they also have a powerful ranged attack. Summon some Reds, sire. If you've reached your maximum minion horde with your Browns, you can swap them at the gate. I think you should have a little practice, sire.
Reds! Browns!
Select your Reds.
Choose all.
Now sweep your Reds into that fire barrier over there. Browns!
Reds! Browns!
This is Red Life Force, sire. It will allow you to... That's the Red Minion Hive, master. Summon enough Reds to carry it to the waypoint gate.
Get out!
bees won't leave without their hive. Perfect opportunity to test out your reds on those halflings. Reds! Recall your reds from the red hive and commence the fry and die, sire. You cannot reach them from here. You must reposition your reds for maximum flaming carnage. Sire, you can hold the position of your minions by placing guard markers for them. Browns! See? Now they are holding off the cooks. You can sweep your browns to that fire wheel. There were flames. There was carnage. Well done, sire. Blitz!
Yeah.